deep fry it, and then like put sprinkles and salt. Good.